Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. What do you see? What is it?
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper!
I gotta do something. Let her see I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise?
Now, hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Who's making that noise? Keep it down. Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Well, everything seems in order. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people? I gotta get back.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
Hold on just a minute. Well, everything seems in order.
Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat!
Where am I? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Thank you. I'm not dying down here. Keep it together. You survived this far.
Peek-a-boo! I got the gift running all through me. Don't piss me
matter, son? You out of ammo?
When is this gonna be over? Where are all these things coming from? Thank you. Okay, I want to go home. What is up with this fucking house?
Ah!
It's almost morning. Keep it together. When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
Miss me?
Better fooling. It'll feel good, I promise.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Where the hell
I come.
I'm on to you.
Over. I made it. Thank you. What the? Where am I? Hit me.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next. These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
Give me another. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas! The winner is... Clancy! The loser pays the bet.
This is insane! You can't do this! My fucking fingers! This ain't happening!
Hell of a game, right? A few more fingers in the pot.
What did I do? Tell me, what did I do? Hit me. Give me another. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
The winner is... Clancy! That's gonna hurt!
I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
The winner is... Clancy!
Oh, God! Now you'll let me go, right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
No, gotta go home to my family. One more round.
Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck? What the? Hey! Hey, what's going on?
Voila! Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet? So, I bet you can guess!
Oh.
detention chamber. I gotta work it again, though. See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose. But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here. At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut house!
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit. See these new cards? These are special. Things are looking down. You can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
Hit me. Give me another. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay. Give me another. I'm going home. I have a family. Just die, okay? Please. Hit me. I'll stay. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
Let's see those cords! It's a draw! A draw? I guess you both lose!
Why? Why, you fuck? Melissa, just wait, baby girl. Daddy's gonna win this. Hit me. Give me another. Hit me. Give me another. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay. I'm gonna stay.
Let's see those cords! It's a draw!
Why? Why, you fuck?
The next tune will pop you like a frog on a hot plate.
Think. Hit me.
Oh, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
I'll stay. I'm gonna stay. Give me another. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay.
Just won himself the consolation prize.
No! You can't be serious. Don't kill me. He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy, you won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up. Huh? Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman. Oh, Hoffman. And I'll feel fine. I think we should play another round. Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, we gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me! Oh, what the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saw! The distance left to Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick? Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
Whoa, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card. I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Anyway, think of my wife and daughter.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
Last time.
Hit me.
Last time.
Hit me. Hit me.
Last time.
I'm gonna stay.
Last time.
Go now.
You are one cold son of a bitch. Now you impress me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward. We gonna play another game. You and me. Oh, I ain't laugh grand.
No! I can't take this anymore! Please! Please, God.
You, my friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Oh. really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know, it's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile, this party is for you!
Fuck you!
Ah, fucking disgusting. Ugh. Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
Happy birthday!